first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
Manually operable.
as cold as this.
Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. Some mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to come across.
Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Age 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons room.
Now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase.
phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, and torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal the train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.